here today for Laulima Day, and what we're doing is collecting gifts, any kind of home articles for needy families, children that are less fortunate than most, and it's really a good occasion, a beautiful occasion, bringing people together to give back, give to the community, give to families that are in need, and it's such a joy to be able to do that and work together. It's a collaboration. Laulima is basically Laulima's helping hands working together, and so that's exactly what we do. The mall, KHON, KKUKA'AINA, all the people that come together are working hands, pulling together.
Because we are here for Laulima Day.
Yes, and Laulima Day is all about giving back to the families in need here in Hawaii. And we're accepting monetary donations as well as any unwrapped gifts. And these gifts can range all the way from toys for Keiki, all the way to anything an adult might need. We're talking about towels, something as simple as donating towards a Christmas meal.
I've been coming for the last couple of years, and you know, and it's kind of like needed children, and I always see how I'm always grateful always for my children and grandchildren, you know, having their gift, you know, family, parents, grandparents to give things, and I feel for those, you know, who lost their parents or, you know, are in hard times. So I just, you know, this is the season. I started 2 years ago. I bought one trash bag. Last year I bought two. This year I started saving earlier, and I was able to buy this. I feel good. I feel blessed. Yeah, I really do.
Let the sea the morning sunshine down on your lovely face.
Yeah. Tony Rojas, T-O-N-I-R-O-J-A-S, Marketing Director, Queen Kaahumanu Center. Yes, we're so excited to be a part of this annual tradition here. We invite you here every year. We really enjoy bringing the community together, and it's a really special time. We really want to bring smiles to these children's faces. So it's a pleasure to work with KHON-TV2 and, of course, Keiki Oka'aina. So our entire team comes together and we go shopping together as a team and we determine what we would like to give this year to the kids, you know, so we just really feel it's an important thing to do for our Maui community. Oh, I get chicken skin just thinking about it. It's the season, you know, and we know that there's a lot of families that are in need out there, and this is our way of contributing and giving back to the community. And we really are community giving people here. We really believe in it. And we do a number of events throughout the year that support our community and nonprofit organizations. So this is a very natural thing for us to do.